Doctor, wait till I tell you what we ran into.
Angry robots, by any chance?
Yeah. Giant angry zombie robots.
One step behind again, Lucas. That's yesterday's news. It's happening all over. I'm headed up to the monastery at Norcliff. You can meet me there.
Roger that, Doc.
Ryder! Well, well, well.
Quite an exciting morning you've had.
Indeed it was, Doctor.
What's going on?
We're not exactly sure, but the monks have a few ideas. How's life in the big city, boys?
I'm doing great.
Don't listen to him. We're fine.
We do miss you, boys.
Lucas, are you sure you're okay? Charlotte worries.
We're fine. Honest.
Very good. You're dismissed.
Thank goodness.
Xander, I'd like you to meet
Lucas and Knack. Thank you so much for coming. I'm Xander. I oversee the Order of Monks here at the monastery. This is Ava, our youth leader.
It's an honor to finally meet you. We've heard great stories about your achievements.
It's all in a day's work, really.
I fear we have more work ahead. As you already know, the robots from the Crystal Wars are rising.
I'm sorry, I don't know much about this Crystal War. Or the monks, for that matter.
It's true, my order is not the leaders of mankind as we once were.
Perhaps I can explain the Crystal Wars. It's easy to think of the goblins as primitive creatures who live in the wilderness.
And smelly. Don't forget smelly.
But the truth is, at the time of the Crystal Wars, the goblins had a highly developed civilization. They were known then as the High Goblins, a proud and cruel race, always at war with humankind over the resources they prized most. Crystals, a potent energy source that could be found only in the human territories. The High Goblin leader, a master engineer by the name of Yurik, created an army of warrior robots to solve the human problem once and for all. These robots are what we now call the Ancient Weapons. The humans of that time, our primitive ancestors, were taken completely by surprise at the appearance of Yurik and his army. The High Goblin Empire expanded rapidly as their forces rampaged across the country, bringing destruction and death. It was a dark time, and we might not have survived. But a hero emerged. Our founder, Marius. To Yurik's surprise, the strength of the robots was outmatched by Marius's ingenuity. Armed with only rocks, vines, traps, and rock hunting, Marius and his troops were able to defeat high-tech weaponry 10 times their size. He led his people to victory that day and for many more to come. The shells of their robot foes littered the landscape as a reminder to all that might oppose them.
It's amazing.
But somehow, 2 centuries later, these ancient robots are coming back to life.
We need to stop these weapons and discover who's behind this.
We're in.
Now, do you two understand what you're getting into? This isn't your typical Sunday hike.
We can handle it. Right, Knack? Knack?
Are those? How can it be?
You are not the only one who can create life from relics, Doctor.
Knack, we have work to do. You can check out your cousins later. So, where do we begin?
There is a nearby mountain pass where my ancestors stopped the ancient weapons. They have begun to stir again.
We'd best take a look.
Like, right now?
It's too late in the day to cross the mountain pass. Ava will take you there in the morning.
There are other things we can do until we depart.
What do you have in mind?
Here at the monastery, we celebrate the martial arts above all else.
Begin!
magnificence.
Thank you. next, you will face my creation.
It's hard to believe you saved the world. All you know are three punches and a kick.
He can jump, too.
Hey!
You're a good fighter, but to be a great warrior, you need to know more. This is Relic Energy. It's the same force that binds your body together. Now, focus and attack!
challenge.
It's dangerous up there.
I know.
So you must promise to be careful.
I promise.
Just listen to her, Lucas. She's right.
Are you sure you're warm enough, dear?
I'm good.
Ava's pretty. Try not to let that distract you.
Seriously, I'll be fine.
Well, good luck, my boy. While you're off on your little expedition, I'll speak with Xander about the awakenings. See if he and I can't...
Perhaps we can find a pattern to them.
They'd stop treating me like a child already.
They care about you.
I know, but...
Been the goblins.
They just love to break things, don't they? A landslide. We'll need to find a way around.
Think we can squeeze through here?
Narrow. It should work.
The entrance to our mind is up ahead.
Greetings, youth leader.
Greetings, Garrett.
Be careful in there. Goblin sightings are on the rise.
Through here, huh?
Yes. The old battlefield is on the other side of this mine.
It's so abandoned.
Xander shut it down years ago. He believes little can be achieved with metal weapons.
I don't know. They sure come in handy when you're fighting goblins.
Thank you.
There are relics all over this place.
I'm impressed.
It's a little trick I taught him. Looking sharp, Knack.
Some of the tunnels go on for miles. Stay close so you don't get lost.
find something good? Whoa, it's so cold up here. Should've listened to Charlotte.
It's just a bit further, Lucas. You'll be fine.
Come on, guys.
That's strange. The machinery is operating. How odd.
Goblins have started the machinery. It's most dangerous.
Thank you, Agent. We'll be careful.
Looks pretty heavy. You're gonna need to be a lot bigger to get it open.
Thank you.
good. Keep it up, Knack!
So strong.
That's Knack for you.
Ice is nice.
Cool look.
Thank you.
We're getting close now. Just a little bit further.
Thanks, guys.
Youth leader, we have been waiting for you. The place you seek is up ahead.
Thank you, brother. There's a battlefield. See the old cannons?
I see is snow and rust. Think we'll find anything?
Let's get over there and see.
Thank you.
I wonder what's triggering them.
I don't know. But I bet we can find out. Knack?
Oh, what? It's behind me, isn't it?
Robots are just ignoring Knack. Where are they going?
I have a bad feeling about this.
Knack! Quickly! Ava, are there people around here?
There's a small village up ahead. Oh no.
They're attacking the village. Knack, you've gotta hurry.
Thank you.
It's worse than we feared. Do you still want to help us?
Definitely.
The 200-year-old robots don't just come back to life. Any energy source would be dead by now.
I know it defies logic, but there has got to be a reason. We are both experienced engineers. We can work this out.
All I'm asking for is some practical common sense, not this ethereal.
You okay?
And all I'm asking for is that we remain calm.
Yeah, I'm okay. I just can't get those poor people from the village out of my mind.
Will you speak with him?
I wish we could figure this out.
I am a very reasonable.
The doctor and Charlotte don't seem to be having any luck either. And with the number of robots they've built, you'd think it would make some kind of sense to them.
Yeah. But they didn't make these robots.
No. That was that goblin, Yurik.
Right. Ava. Do you know where Yurik actually created these weapons?
It was in the High Goblin city of Targin. No one knows where that is.
There is one person who can find anything, and can give us a lift.
Well, those guys could use some cooler heads.
He's right, deliver it.
What?
As my favorite uncle...
Your only uncle?
Sure, sure, but,
Stop. Whatever it is, I'm in.
That's why you're my favorite uncle.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Wait for me!